there's something about trying to define the experience for an American that relating it to this period of literature, the Beat Poets, the Kerouac, that period of America, there's a bunch of other figures like the poet Frank O'Hara, a lot of the literature from that period is deeply original and very American. Working with, whether it be collaborating like with you all, an ensemble, or collaborating with another composer writing a piece, or a visual artist, or with Guillaume who's playing guitar with me, these things, that's where, again, it's a tremendous education to be constantly around new ideas, and that's why art is, the collaborative power of art is so important, and that's what keeps me interested. Sort of brings about a bit of a kind of dream state or something that always for me is great, but I'm always really surprised at how people react to music, so it's always great to hear that.